Happy Advent. This is Father Mark. And as Christmas is just around the corner, my question to all of us is, are you preparing for a day or are you preparing for a person? As we look at Advent, a time of year that really calls us into preparing, the question for all of us is, are you preparing for a day, December 25th, a time on the calendar, or are we preparing for a person who's coming to meet us at this time of year? In fact, we can even look at the original people of Advent, Mary and Joseph, and they have a lot to teach us at this time of year. They lived in Nazareth, which was a small town, and the pace of life was slower. And perhaps if we're going to prepare for a person, the first thing that we can ask ourselves is, how are you doing with the pace of life? Right now, this time of year, it just seems like things get faster, more to do, more to attend to with the details or presents or just all that the secular Christmas season is all about. And yet God is calling us to slow down a little bit so that we can hear His voice. We can locate our hearts and discover what is it that you really want from Him this Christmas. Let's slow down. Even if the world is speeding up, let's slow down. Let's get in touch with our pace of life and let's get in touch with what do you really want from God this Christmas. God bless you.